Check, check. Okay. Okay, let's get this going. Holy shit. 50% for the first time. Although those that last like 10-15% is a fucking pain in the ass to get. I have Italian ice in front of me that I can't eat because I need to like slurp into it. So I'm using the gamepad again for sound, because obviously I don't get sound anymore. Or at least it's not letting me get sound. There's a door there, there's an elevator there. Let's go look at the elevator first. Oh my god. What the hell? There we go. Okay, Jesus. That was, interesting. Oh, that's a controller. Where does this go? I'm guessing Matt. No? Talon Overworld East. Alright. Okay. Odd, but. Okay. Yes, yes. Okay. Die. Okay, or not. That's cool. That's fine. Okay, obviously this... This was a mistake. Right, freeze it and fire. Oh, this lets out. Okay. Hi guys. An idiot. It's also me being an idiot. Okay, so that leads me to the pirate ship. I grew up in a pirate ship. I'd say popcorn, but I haven't had popcorn all day. Rice, probably a dried out piece of rice that got stuck in my teeth. Thank you. something? Oh, I need to go get the plasma beam. I need to go back to get the plasma beam. I need to make sure I have missiles. I should have just restocked. I could have gone back. I would have had to fight ghosts, but I think there was at least another missile upgrade back there that I could have grabbed. I'll have to remember that when I go back through, because obviously I'll have to do the puzzle and this way goes down to the mine. I can't do shit with right now. I'm just trying to remember. There's a couple of things around here. I can go back and get whatever upgrades I have in the Chozo area. Because there should be something. There should be like one or two things at least. Because there should be... I feel like there's more to do down here, but maybe... It's just me being paranoid. Did I never scan those guys, really? Recording. Once I drop down, yep. Where? All my missiles here. Why I shot them. Thank you. great. Let's go restock my missiles. Because until I get pepperhead. Shit to fall. I like my shit. Context, man. Context. Okay, there's the... Ugh. No more ghosts. It's just in here. You don't need to reappear. Okay, so I need to... Ice Blast Bat. It's perfectly fine by me because I could use that energy tank. Like I said, like, I like the motion controls. I do, but there is definitely a little bit of a drawback playing it. Oh, yep, energy tank. Cool. Awesome. I think I just go back out the way I came, don't I? You think? Yeah, it just spits me back up. And then... I'm trying to remember where the doors go to. There's a missile in here. I think. Yes. I swear to God there was a missile. Maybe I'm just losing. There has to be something here. No, they're I swear to God there's something here. I just... I thought there was. Maybe not. I swear to God there was something here, but I'm not even seeing anything to scan, so... I don't know. Yep, this... Yeah, that's what I thought. I was pretty damn sure there was something here. Maybe not. Don't lock the doors. Good. It's like I just want to make sure it doesn't lock the doors. Oh, right. I actually need to be in here. Because I have the spider ball. No, you either knock it off. Hit one. here. Where are you? Cool. I don't want the track. I want the creature. Thank you. Oh, I need the super... I need the super bomb, which I don't have. Which made coming here incredibly pointless. God damn it. You know what? No. We're here. Let's go get the special laser for the wave cutter or whatever the hell it's called. Actually, dude, I don't even need to travel back that way. I just need to get motion controls. I have to remember where that spot was, though. Is the thing that I can't remember. Shoot. I need to go check on a few things in this area, actually, so probably a good idea to come back this way. Fuck you, bats. Should just be able to... Okay, I don't think it was this way, but I'm gonna just double check to be safe. Yep, I'm a danger. And more bats. That worked. Yeah, because I think I need to go in the other area with water. Yeah, because it's not this area. I need to go where the plant boss was, and I need to, I'm trying to think, because there's a few areas I need to go pick stuff up from. Then I will go to the pirate ship, because... Oh, it's fucking here. I don't want to fight you guys. I don't. Why? Why? Why now? Yeah, I know there's gravity. Oh, gravity pulses in Fedrama. Oh no, maybe I need to go to Fedrama first. I think that's where I usually get screwed up, is I go to the pirate ship first when you're actually supposed to go to Fedrama. Yeah, because I have the ice beam now, so I think I'm supposed to go to Fedrama first. I'm just trying to remember. Oh, here. I need to go that way to get there. I'm trying to remember where the... It might have been that. No? Yes? No. 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 No, it wasn't that. No, it was over. I think that was it, actually. Okay, so I need to go straight into the right. I can't go to the right because the door doesn't. Damn it. No, that's not what I was trying to do, but okay. Now I have to take the long. I have to take the long ass way around. Okay, cool. Fuck off. Fuck you guys. Bees. Oh, nope, not bees. Things I don't really care about, though, so piss off. Didn't... No, I was like, didn't I just come this way? I might be lost. I need to go to Thundrana, but I'm going to double check a few areas here first. Ooh, I almost fell off that. Not taking that just yet. There is... If I can take out the beehives before I get too far. That was a miss. That wasn't. Blammo. 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 Those assholes are dead. Yay. I don't know. There are only two that I have to... There might only be two, but maybe I'm wrong. No, there's something somewhere else.
I have never scanned a destroyed beehive.
Wasp, whatever. Shit, okay. I'm trying to remember where the other ones are. Oh, are they fucking up top? Are they? Oh, I'm gonna feel fucking stupid if they are. They're up top, aren't they? God damn it. God. So I can't even. Damn it. Okay. Well, that sidetrack just ended in. I don't know why I'm going this way. That sidetrack ended in complete failure. I should've just gone the fucking way with like one fucking Chozos. Shit. God damn it. Welcome to the Metroid Prime where I backtrack for 2 hours. Because I am completely going the wrong way every fucking time. God piss. Okay. 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 I know this is pointless. I've been through here. I don't think there's anything else for me to grab in this room. This goes out to piss off, guys. this goes out to here. Let's go get the fucking energy beam. I'll feel better once I get a high-end fucking gun. What did I do to you? Thought you guys loved me. The only girl human you guys have ever seen. Yes, this is where I was. The only girl human you guys have ever seen. I'm hoping it didn't reset the pillars. I hate you all. So I can't miss. Oh, I fucking angry. Samus is angry. I can't miss these. Otherwise, I have to fucking do it all over again. I was hoping it would have stayed, but no. Apparently, it fucking. Oh, yep, they do come out of. Those are different, aren't they? Yeah, they are. I'm gonna get hit by this. Oh god, I definitely got hit by something. Obviously, if I hit them, they. There, now I have a powered up fucking beam. I still get, like, vertigo when I fall. Like, I get vertigo in video games when I fall heavy distance. Whether there's damage or not, like, Borderlands does it, this game does it, usually, not always. I gotta go back. The other fucking way, and try to get to the fucking plan. Because if I remember correctly, which I might be not remembering correctly, there was something in the middle of the plant, boss. I think I could be wrong. So I need to go. Yeah, this way. And then I will need to go back the way I came. No, I won't, because I will not be going to the spaceship. I will be going to the Fendrana Drifts to get the gravity or whatever it was for water. Right?
Rolling, rolling, rolling. Rolling, rolling, rolling.
No, you'll be loving this right here. I am the best guy.
Oh, right. I forgot about those. Actually, wait. I don't remember. No. Okay, that one was not weakened. I went the wrong way, didn't I? Oh, you interrupted my missiles. No, do not fall off, please. God damn. As I almost did it again. No. Did one of them leave me rockets? Yes, one of them left me rockets. The thing! Can't go this way. I'm angry. Very angry. I forgot I need the heat gun in order to even get past that fucking area. God. Ugh. They're gonna respawn. Fuck.
Get me out of here. I don't want to be here. No, 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 no. I don't know if this is the right way. At the moment, I really don't fucking care.
You know what? This works. I need to go to the Vendrana Drifts. There is a... I'm just trying to remember. Will the map let me know? Will the map be nice and tell me where I need to go? Maybe... Where does that one get... No, where the... Oh, this is the Magmar Caverns North, but that actually puts me right in line with the Drana Drifts, I believe. Where does that one grow? Talon. Yeah, that's... Okay, no. Talon... I swear to God there was one that... Okay, I guess I'm going to the Magmar Caverns because... Fuck my life. This way? This way. Wait, did I go the wrong fucking way? God damn it. Like I said, welcome to Crash Streams for 2 hours because he keeps going the wrong fucking way. No. It wasn't that one. It was that. Yeah. Idiot. I can't. This way? Jump across and fall. Ow! That was my bad. Oh, shit! Oh, shit, I almost actually did it, too. That would have been impressive, actually. I was like, that wasn't something I needed to blow up, was it? I don't care. I'm stuck on something. Backtrack because I thought I could get all this shit and I got one thing. Oh.
Maybe I'm on the correct way now.
Sorry, I'm sure that sounded pleasant. Yes. Stupid. Just in case. That just in case is a lie, I will do something stupid. Not bats. I have the ice beam. The flame darts, which is really fucking nice, actually. I don't care about it. Down here. Can I one? No. Huh? Actually, I think I can. Yep. Kind of like one shot these, maybe? Maybe. Not 100%, but you know what? So I'm in Findrana now. Oh, I have the spider ball. I can go up. I can go up on the thing here. I think, if I remember correctly, I can. Really? I feel like that should be all right. Target him, please. Thank you. Jesus. Aha. Oop. Should be a spider ball thingy around here somewhere. There? Yeah. God, I could have gotten that a little while ago, couldn't I? Good thing, usually. Not always needed, but always, you know, usually useful in the later game. Especially useful in the later game. So I'm throwing chunks of missiles at the boss, that's gonna be what I need it. Even maxing out your missiles on the boss does not give you. Why do you guys have to be right now? Not even gonna. Yeah. Ooh. That's. Okay, it's still a shield. It made me bounce. Crossing the stream is bad, Egon. Oh, I have no missiles. Yeah, because I just used them all and I have the spider ball. I don't have to do this stupid bullshit with the goddamn. I do need to look to see where I'm going though, because I feel like I might be going the wrong way. I think I need to go, yeah, because the boss changes that way. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna save again. Off chance that once again I do something really fucking stupid. We which I might. And sorry for the train, I know it's pretty loud when it comes by. Don't respond. Good. I was just waiting for them to be like, we're back. Give me missiles, thank you. This works surprisingly well, actually. I can't do what I want to do to it because I don't have any missiles. Things have been unlocked. You too. Did I forget to scan the rock guy? I think I did. Just realizing that now probably isn't gonna. Okay, so yeah, obviously I need to go that way. No. Don't know this me. That was not the way I wanted to go. This is the way I wanted to go. I started bad on a breathing ad, which did not work very well. We should be getting grappling hooks in, too. I don't remember how soon. I think I actually get the grappling hook in the space pirate base. Yes, I know. I heard. Thank you. I'm trying to get there. Because now I have the shit I need to get there. I could have come straight here from my work. Damn it, I could have done that. Who is it? I'm a fucking idiot. Do. There is an energy core in there, and I can't get it until I get it. Should be getting the grappling rather soon, actually. I just am trying to think. Oh, does this lead me to? Yep, no, fuck that. I had my fun with that. Never fucking again, thanks. Fucking douchebags. Birds. Things. I think I just keep going down. Oh, I could have landed on that. God damn it. No, I couldn't have. Never mind. I forget. There's a thing that prevents me from getting on that. Oh, hi. No? No, you aren't the thing I thought you were. You are. You're a dick. Okay.
that would... No. So I have to go through... Space pirate first. Damn, I hope that's not the case. I really hope that's not the case. I really hope that's the fucking case, isn't it? I came all this way. I came all this way. God damn it. Oh, God. Fuck. This might be a short stream tonight. I was looking forward to just relaxing and playing Metroid Prime. Maybe not tonight. Maybe not if I realized I completely went the wrong way and now I have to backtrack all the way where I was because they told me there was something out here for me to pick up. Have I gone this way yet? I don't know. I'm... Oh no, I have not gone this way. Getting the grappling hook soon. Just fucked myself up. Okay, cool. Let's save, because I get the feeling I might have really... Thank you. something at the top. I think it's actually an artifact, because I don't think I have the things I need to get it. Gravity suit, which technically I think it just gives me. I love how it's called the gravity suit, but it just basically gives me thrusters on my back. Trying to be purple, doesn't it? Yeah, yep. I do like that suit. The gravity suit does look really cool. Yeah,
I'm no longer hindered in water. Yeah, so I basically jump like in water. God, there was another way out. Yeah, it should be somewhere around here. Freaking gnat. That's bugging me all day. Just will not die. Okay, so. Oh, I walked away. This is leading me back the way I came. Yes? Yes. So. God, I will go get the fly sticker. Thing that I needed. That is not the way I need to go. I need to go this way. Walk the tree room. Because I'm special, like the ocean. Okay, now I can go to the pirate ship. No, we are not going that way. Fuck that shit. I hate that. No. No. I have to go that way, don't I? Oh, God damn it. Fucking hate this. I hate this fucking way. Maybe the ice gun will work better. Ow, something shot me. What shot me? So glad you to remind me. Is that it? Are we good? Are we done? No. Of course not. Are we done? Area
so much. So fucking much. You haven't broken out yet. You want to break out now? Huh? Huh? You wanna? Fuck. Where's the... Targeting. Are we good? Is there another one? This area. I got my ice beam. I don't think it does much. Fuck you, Metroid. I said, fuck you, Metroid. Door canner. I should. Oh, hi. Wasn't really expecting you, but okay. Outside for a minute. I don't think I need the freaking heat visor until... There's the door. If I can... Yeah.
That's what I want.
Where is it?
You fell. cool. I'm leaving then. Cool. Awesome.
Okay, I had to go this way.
Maybe. Awesome. Okay, cool. Oh, no. There's an elevator by the fucking boss room. Let's use that one. And now I'm blue and purpley. Sounds like I mixed bombs with bums. Okay, and then I need to go that way. And yeet! The way I fucking went last time, because that was fucking bullshit. You guys can give me the flame weapon, any, or the heat gun, or whatever the hell it is. Plasma cannon. Whatever it's called, I don't remember what it's called. I know in... There's a save room there, too. I know in, 3, it's like plasma cut. I got this. To the mine, actually, if I remember correctly. I almost landed myself in lava. Yeah. I feel like this would do you some good. whatever it's called. It entanglates their ship. I think they call it fire face in this. Where's this take? Okay. Yeah, because I need to go through the ruins to get up on the other side of the space, or on the craft, whatever it's called. The base or the ship, I don't remember. It's probably the ship. Heck, he's trying to bite now. I still don't have the grappling hook, so I can't do a few things. I guess the grappling hook's like, I think actually the grappling hook's one of the last things I get. Besides, like, the upgraded bombs and shit. Yeah, because I didn't get the grappling hook. I was wrong. I was being stupid. I wanted to check out the water areas, but into the... Did I miss... Yeah, I did. I was like, did I miss something? Oh, there was an actual hallway. I could have just gone down. And here's the fun part, where I just get to go in the water. Thankfully, I've got the gravity suit, so it doesn't affect me much anymore. choking. Is that it? Is that the only one? Thinks water works, but fuck, there is another one. God, piss. It's, and I believe it's up top. I'm pretty sure it's up top. Yes. All right, here I go. I think I do this every time I play this game. I forget about the freaking thing I've got to hit in order to turn the damn shit on. Let's see. I'm not seeing anything. Maybe it is still down below. Maybe I'm just stupid. That could be it as well. I'm not seeing it. I'm not even seeing. That's good, just fall. Oh. I see something. Oh, no, it was right next to it. I am a fucking idiot. I just make a fuck of myself, don't I? Do I have to scan something? I have to scan something, don't I? No? Maybe? Oh my god. Save? Yay, save. Oh my god. I felt like that was gonna go on for a little too long, but I think I'm gonna end it here for the night. That was fun, I guess I could say. I didn't expect to do that much backtracking because I got lost like an idiot. But I definitely will probably keep doing this because I should be getting to the point where I'm getting Most of the stuff I need to just progress and finish the game. I should be getting the heat gun, or whatever the heat equivalent gun is, soon. I don't think I get the grapple until I get to the mines. The mines are fun. The mines are creepy, but the mines are fun. I don't remember when I get the super morph bomb. That should be coming up soon too. So, yeah, I think I'm definitely gonna stop it here. If you guys are watching this on Twitch, great. If you guys are watching this on YouTube, guess what? I stream every few days on Twitch, so come over and join me there. I definitely could use the company and the talking situations, especially when I'm just rambling on like this. See you guys next stream. Okay. Bye.